John, this type of boat is normally linked to a smuggling operation.
Yeah, the U.S. Coast Guard came out there, and they call this a Mexican style, or these low-slung fishing or ponga boats, as they refer to it.
Smuggling is a habit, I just do it on practice. Nope. Never losing sleep, 100K up on the mat.